Advisor.
Well, you might as well order some pancakes, because I don't see the need to leave this part of my brain.
Oh, I think you do. Eventually, you're either going to relax your cerebellum...
Shonies.
...or the Series 9000 is going to turn it into mush.
Relaxed enough?
I admire you, Rick. Rick, here's...
What's going on?
It's hard to tell. He may have manifested some sort of butt.
He can do that?
He is the smartest man in the universe.